Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And, looks like Rush Broco is popular with the Amar at the moment. Anyway, I'll have to head back to Olbra. And maybe we'll try and do a couple of angel sights while we're out here. Let's see what's going on. Open. And there's a treacherous collapsed conduit. Either of those could be the reason that they're out here. Well, they probably wouldn't bring that many for the drone site.
Warp drive.
So I'm gonna try that. Maybe I'll go for the medium here. Looks like the open is gone, so with any luck, they'll clear out.
Drive active. Docking request accepted.
Alright, if they're just sitting there, then I'm basically assuming they're docked up, I think. Let's check this medium.
Warp drive active.
With luck, it'll be clear.
Warp drive active.
Let him have that. lining up.
Warp drive active.
some reason I thought that there was some advantage to using EMS against the angels in these sites, but I guess not. Don't forget to reload. All right. Yeah, these angel sites are definitely worth doing if you're after LP. Am I doing time wise? 52. All right.
Orb drive active.
Well, so I wanted. muted. Sorry. Thought I was muted.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, where I get too sucked in. take those. Those. See anything else I need to right. Need those. The rest of us, I can leave. All right, off to I'm here. Devastated or vicious? I don't have either of those. All right. Just assume that we've got materials we need. See these salvage parts with the blue. Those are used for T2 rigs, so always worth grabbing. Battleships.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
T1. Does T1 include Navy? Target is categorized as easy and should be manageable, even for those with limited combat experience. Well, Right. Need to make something. Well, actually, that feels like a surprisingly productive day. That's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.